ಬಿದ್ದು ಗೌರಿಗೆ ತಾಕಿದ್ದು ನಮ್ಮೆದೆಗೆ ಧಡ ಧಡ ಇಸಿ ಗುಂಡು ಧಡ ಧಡ ಇಸಿ ಗುಂಡು
ಹರಿವ ರಕ್ತದ ಕೊಡಿ ನಿಲ್ಲಲೊಲ್ಲದು ನೋಡಿ ಹರಿವ ರಕ್ತದ ಕೊಡಿ ನಿಲ್ಲಲೊಲ್ಲದು ನೋಡಿ ಹೆಪ್ಪುಗಟ್ಟಿದ ನೋವು ಮೀಗಲೊಲ್ಲದು ನೋಡಿ
ವೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಶಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲಿ ಶಾಕಿಂಗ್ then actually you know when you looked at the social media to you know everywhere even in the mainstream media you know I started you know seeing different kind of image of Gauri which Gauri is not so you know being a friend being a filmmaker what I can do is that speak who Gauri was and so you know this film came from that pain actually there are thousands of people reacting across the country you know they will have to know who she is what kind of a person she is how she stood along with them this is actually a beginning film right now I want to do I am actually planning for a larger film because Gauri is not completely in this film it's actually Gauri's journey you know from a you know from her childhood to a journalist to a Kannada journalist to a to an activist and a you know very aggressive journalist that journey is there in the film
Deepu has been a good friend of mine since those days Gauri only introduced me to Deepu so Deepu is a wonderful filmmaker and he has done this job very neatly and he has presented this and I think all the left thinking you know youth and all the you know masses must watch it